And so that night, I'm scared just with some of my colleagues. And I was told that this is common with children in my neighborhood. Go down to the local fast food McDonald's and sit there in the parking lot of McDonald's to do their homework because they do not have the internet at home. I think that is just with the Clarence County School District number one. And I ask them, what?
Go get her, Susie!
Get off the ground, his mom, and he's like a good